You think your life is yours, but it's not. You belong to the Lord right from the start. So if it gets hard, make sure you don't worry. Founded on the rock, there's a happy ending to your story. The promises of God. All things work together for the good of those who love Him
and are called by His name.
And all things work together for the good of those who love Him.
That's right.
Who love Him
and are called by His name.
The promises of God, 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 the promises of God. All the things we want probably won't last. Trust the promises of God, they'll always come to pass. All our earthly wants and all our small desires will surely pass away and be melted by the fire. The promises of God will never die. Keep searching through this book of life with a watchful eye.
Can't tell you how hard it gets when I hear God's promise, try to roll with it. When it seems impossible, I open up this book. There'll be lots of them, just have a look. Like in a cookbook, when it's time to cook, you can open up this book and just have a look. In this book are the promises of God. You agree with me, simply smile and nod. Like milk and cereal, you pour in your bowl. Not food for your stomach, but it's food for your soul. Eat it up, wash it down with prayer. If you still feel hungry, God's promises are there.
There, there, there.
Where?
There, they're right there.
Right?
They're
where?
Right, they're right in front of you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, I told you, they're right there.
Where?
Right here. Right there.
Stop yelling at me.